Season 6 of All American debuted Monday with an episode titled Things Done Changed. The season picks up just over a year after the events of Season 5, finding many of the characters in a completely different stage of life. Spencer and Jordan are entering their junior year of college on the heels of a college bowl ban, meaning they're finally eligible to declare for the NFL draft.